Me, I'm Barbie dripping. DB9, Barbie whipping. If he say he don't want me back, he be lying. Bitch, I'm the sauce. Barbie dipping. I'm the boss. Barbie sipping. They keep telling me work it. I ain't got no choice. I'm all yours. Barbie kissing. Call the stores. Barbie shipping. Out or indoors, baby, I'm a floss. Wet? Why, of course. Barbie tipping. I endorse. Barbie stripping. Mink carpet, but I ain't got no floors. Doors look like wings. Barbie sitting by the bank. Barbie tripping.
No. No, 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 no. Exactly.
Grab your wrist. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the shit that he never did.
Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know. How would they know? How would they know? How would they know?
I can't.
Oh my god.
You need to start mixing lube with your foundation. It makes it glide extra smooth. Makes your base flawless and fresh. Look at the finished look. Hot right. Proof that social media is fake.
Baby, work it.
Go for it. Look at that.
How have I not tried that yet? So this is one of my all-time favorite powders, but the technique that Alicia did is called pinpoint powdering, and I'm gonna try it out. Let's try it out. I'm actually shook to my core. This powder is called Flawless for a reason. Look at this side of my face. My pores have like disappeared. Any oil or shine has been removed. I'm shook. I'm actually speechless. Okay, I'm too excited. I have to do this side too. I can't.
This is genius. So she starts by her eye, goes into the inner corner, down the nose, around the mouth, up to the ear, down to the chin, and then repeats on the other side of her face to create the illusion of this highlighted, lifted effect. I am obsessed. Look at this. I'm gonna be using the NYX Born to Glow Radiant Concealer, and I hope I get the same effect. Okay. Oh yeah, this worked.
Let's see if this works before I put on lashes. I have my setting powder and mascara. Roll the mascara around in here. I'm gonna put it back in the tube. A little mix. There we go. It's definitely clumpier. The other, she thick coat too. Okay, my lashes have never looked this long, but I'm still gonna go get my falsies.
Hi, today I'm gonna show you some tips and secrets for a healthy and glowing skin. First step, drink a lot of water. But wait, twice a day, add a few drops of liquid chlorophyll. It helps remove toxins and clears your skin. Always apply at least 30 SPF before going out in the sun. Next, stop waxing and shaving. Try sugaring. It does not irritate the skin, is less painful, and the result lasts longer. Before showering, brush your skin with a body brush to stimulate drainage, blood circulation, and smooth the skin. Once in a while, I love using this scrub, which has gold shimmer particles in it. So satisfying to apply. To moisturize and hydrate the skin, mix some body lotion and coconut oil and apply after shower. For evenings and date nights, use the Fenty Beauty Body Lava Luminizer. And that's it. Love you. Bye-bye.
This is normal. It's all totally normal. Pores, flaws, scarring, hair follicles. But this is how I make my skin look flawless. It's easy, it's one step. This is the Jouer powder. I'm using shade medium. Ready? Kind of amazing, right? You wanna see it again? I mean, literally, it looks like you've airbrushed your skin. 100% my go-to product. Can't live without it. I've given you a code.
Call me when you want, call me when you need, call me in the morning, I'll be on the way.
Since I'm just chilling here baking, let's try that out. Okay, so liner, lash glue, lashes. You just draw a straight line from the outer corner up like a wing, like so. Gonna take our lash and like connect like that. It feels so wrong. Well, she's stuck. Now I just fill in this blank space. Okay, what? Okay, this wing looks snatched like cat eyes. Hello.
Here's the coolest trick I've ever learned from Dr. Dennis Gross on how to know which ingredient to use under your eyes to help with dark circles. What you're gonna do is going to look a little freaky. Slightly pull the under eyes up a little bit to see if the darkness disappears or not. If it does, that means your skin is thin and the purple veins are showing through, so you want something to help with building collagen like vitamin C. If the color stays, that means your skin is discolored and you want an ingredient like retinol to help resurface and brighten the skin.
The trick that all girls must know.
She gonna teach me how to swim.
I'm confused, but I just want to try this for fun. Two Q-tips and a liquid lip. Gonna reapply. The Q-tip on the outer corner. So what even is this?
The most life-changing makeup hacks.
Let's go.
Dry Beauty Blender for coverage. Concealer for the perfect nude lip. Use your brow soap dry for ultimate hold.
Beauty hacks from a model. Okay, first thing, silk pillowcases. This is a game changer for your skin and your hair. I even have silk bed sheets and they're so comfortable. Next time you wash your hair, don't wrap your hair in a towel, wrap it in a cotton t-shirt. It's a lot better for your hair. If you wanna grow out your brows and your eyelashes, grab a spoolie and some castor oil. Put that in your brows and lashes every night. Start dermaplaning your face. People are always worried that your hair's gonna come back thicker, darker, coarser. That has not happened for me. The reason I dermaplane my face is one, because it gets rid of peach fuzz. And two, it exfoliates your skin. Follow for more model beauty hacks.
Every makeup artist's secret weapon. The Euphoria makeup artist uses it to reduce shine. Apply Nano Blur with a beauty sponge over makeup. Oh wow, so smooth.
Okay, one of you guys tagged me in that video. I responded, yes, I will try it. And I got this in the mail 2 days after. So thank you, Indeed. I'm so excited to try this out. If you follow me, you know I have the oiliest skin. It's an ongoing issue. I can never find anything to actually like fix it. And apparently this product was used on the Euphoria set to decrease shine. Let's try it out. So you can use this product alone on bare skin or over top of your cream products. It's recommended to apply it with a sponge. So that's what I'm gonna do. Let's try it out. Okay, I have it on the sponge. I'm gonna apply it right here where it's really shiny. I think I might have put too much. I don't know if you guys can see, but it completely lifted my makeup. I tried to dab it more lightly on this side, but my makeup's bunching up.
I would say let's have some fun, but I have a half feeling that this is going to be very painful. And my lipstick. Oh, no going back now. I think I'm only doing this because I really want to see how makeup goes on top of it. Oh my Lanta. This itches so bad. Got a few little funky spots, but it's okay. All right, I'm gonna apply the makeup now. Dior. This feels so freaking weird. It doesn't even feel like I'm touching my face. Let's just pretend this looks good. Let me know if you want to see the real.